Today, we're diving into something that can literally transform your IT career. And I'm not just talking about passing a certification exam. I'm talking about becoming a true networking master. The Net Academic Portal isn't just another online course. This is the official Cisco platform for learning CCNA, DevNet, and Cyber Ops courses. The Netacad CCNA offering includes three courses: Introduction to Networks, Switching Routing and Wireless Essentials, Enterprise Networking, Security, and Automation. Together, they comprise 47 chapters of official Cisco content. This isn't some basic overview. We're talking a deep, comprehensive dive into networking that covers everything you need to know. 115 pre-built packet tracer labs. These are carefully designed, practice-ready labs with crystal-clear instructions. You get full packet tracer solutions and configurations. Detailed walkthroughs ensure your success. Self-check quizzes and exams throughout the course mean you're constantly testing and improving your skills. These aren't just theoretical scenarios. You're learning and building job-ready skills. Upon completion of each course, you get credibly verified badges. These aren't just certificates. They're professional credentials that can be verified online. Let's go to netacad.com to check how to get certified in CCNA. There are three courses to be passed to cover entire CCNA curriculum that aligns with CCNA version 1.1 exam. Let's see what is inside CCNA Introduction to Networks. The first in a three-course series to build your networking skills and get ready for CCNA certification and associate-level jobs. It is instructor-led, and you have to find an academy to get registered, meaning it is not free, but I offer it for free every year on specific schedule. More details about free course and how to register are coming up in next section. The course has many labs and lists the badge that can be earned after completing this course. This is credibly verified badge that is verified online and can be used to on your LinkedIn profile and CVs to showcase your skills. This course has 17 chapters and multiple group checkpoint exams that test your understanding before moving to next module. Let's see how it looks when you are registered. Once you have registered in the course, you will find the course on your dashboard in Netacad Portal. Take a note of start and end date of the course through which it is available. Open the course to start learning world-class content for CCNA designed and provided by Cisco. Each module has many sections that includes content, videos, self-check quizzes, and many interactive tools to study the topic. At the end of each section, there are usually a packet tracer lab for practice, a lab worksheet to brainstorm and research more topics for deep learning. There will be quizzes at end of each module. These are not graded in Gradebook. They are here only for you to check your understanding. As you go through modules and section, the portal saves your progress and shows it on the top as progress bar and percentage. A checkpoint exam, which is a group exam for previously learned modules, appears. These exams are graded in Gradebook, and they are only allowed to be attempted after a specific date your instructor has enabled them. The dates can be checked from assignment tab. As you progress through the course and keep completing module, sections, and attempting checkpoint exams, after module 17, you can attempt a practice final exam before attempting the actual final exam. Complete the final exam and end of course survey to finish off the course. You must pass the final exam with more than 70% of marks to receive the official badge for this specific course. Switch over to Gradebook to verify all of your checkpoint and final exams are graded and appear here. In case some are missing, you can always go back to reattempt the exam. There are no limits on reattempts. The course includes a built-in communication system which can be accessed directly from the course by clicking the Webex icon. This allows you to request support from the instructor and enable collaboration with fellow students. Each student is automatically added to a class group on Webex. For a faster experience, a link is also provided to join the Webex group via the Webex desktop application or mobile app, ensuring you stay connected with the instructor and classmates. All course-related announcements, discussions about exams, and learning updates take place exclusively within this dedicated Webex group. To download Webex application, head over to webex.com/downloads.html and download the desktop application. Follow on-screen instructions to install it. Then sign up for free account. Make sure to use same email address that you have used for registering for the course on Netacad Portal. After you have registered, go to your class announcement and head over to the URL. This will open up the Webex page with your class name. Provide your registered email and click Next. Select Webex is installed option, and it will either add you to the space or group, or show you if you're already in the group. Now you can open your Webex application and start collaborating with students in the group and get support from instructor. The link to registrations and details is available in video description. There are two ways to register to Netacad. The first one is to register for free. For example, in February 2025, three courses are available to register for free for limited time. There is schedule and time limit for how long the courses are available, so read the descriptions and eligibility criteria carefully. Once registered, check your email to create account on Netacad Portal. Also read the details of each course here and go to links given in the details on Netacad to learn what is covered in each course and what badges you'll earn when you successfully finish the course. The discount voucher is available for select courses, but this has very strict criteria that you can read in the official link. I do not provide discount vouchers, nor promise them. If you get a voucher, consider it a bonus. You can buy me a coffee if you like to support me to keep providing free courses for deserving students. If you miss the free schedule course or cannot follow the strict schedule for free courses, you can also buy the course, which comes with added benefits and downloadable material you can study anytime according to your own schedule and up to 6 months of access to everything in Netacad Portal. When you purchase a course, you get PDF files for all the modules or chapters. The packet tracer solutions, the workbook solutions with all the configurations and answers for all the activities in the Netacad course. Additionally, you'll get access to extra materials that I am working on, which will be only available for paid users, such as this mind map that covers all the topics for entire CCNA with quick access that helps you structure and memorize. This is extremely important when preparing for CCNA certification exam to use a structure mind map to help with quickly revising entire course. I am also working on flashcards and exam preparation questions that will be only available on coffee page. So keep checking the page for more materials. If you are a paid user, you can always request more material. Thank you so much for watching and for your interest in taking this exciting next step in your learning journey. I can't wait to see you dive into the world of networking, cybersecurity, and DevOps with these Cisco courses. Remember, success in this course is all about staying engaged, following the steps, and making the most of the resources available to you. With hard work and dedication, you'll not only gain valuable skills, but also have the chance to earn a discount voucher toward your certification. If you're ready, let's get started. I look forward to seeing each of you in the course, where you'll join a community of like-minded learners and have the support you need to succeed. See you in the course.